Mayim, thank you so much. A tough story today. If you are headed up toward Asheville, we do want to give you some information to keep in mind as you travel that way. I-40 East from I-240 East and I-26 West Interchange is expected to close at 8 tonight for repair work. NCDOT says crews will work on the eastbound bridge over Hominy Creek and Hominy Creek Road. Digital signs will be placed in the area to notify drivers. The work is weather permitting. For detour information, go to our website, wyff4.com.